that in the form you want. You take pictures in the form, and here, I wrote some words in it. I wrote, I love you to I you question mark. So that's what you do. And here, I found this in a store. Well, so we're going to paint these, and then we're going to put it in the woods, and then we're going to let somebody hide it. And then what next you do, and then they hide it, and then you share all of the love you want. But if you want to keep one, you find it, and then some people keep it to keep some love. That's what they do. So these are the colors that I picked. I'm going to tell you that the colors that I picked. I picked blue, golden, purple, light blue, yellow, brown, and white, red, and teal. So first, I'm going to make a tree. So first, I'm going to pick which rock I want. I don't want this one. Bingo! Put these rocks aside. You can buy the rocks. You can buy them, but if you don't want to spend any money, then you can just find one out there in your backyard. Because there's plenty of rocks everywhere. So first, I think I'm going to pick brown. I'm going to pick a tree. I'm gonna draw the apple tree. Make sure all of the browns off so then you don't want to mix into different colors. I forgot green. That's okay. I can use this teal color. Now I'm going to have to use the top. Designs, and some people are so good at doing this, just like they did it to this. These people, some people are so artists, and some people are sick. Some people are really good artists when they're sick. Some people they can do it with like a lot of parts of their body. Some people are really good artists. I'm gonna draw the sky blue. I'm gonna paint next? I need a big rock. Okay, I'm gonna do this one. Gonna do this nice fat one. I'm gonna paint it all blue. Covered the whole thing blue. So now I know you were wondering why I was coloring it all blue. Now I'm gonna just add try to add yellow there to see if I can, so it doesn't do green. I don't want it to add green. So that's it. I'm gonna be lucky. I'm lucky because it didn't do green. It's yellow, and it's a sun. Try to guess what I'm painting. Need a little bit of black. Draw the eyes and the mouth because it needs to be a little bit tiny. Okay, so then draw the eyes and the mouth. So now I just need to add the heels. She's gonna be blind. Maybe she can be blonde. Maybe I'll add a little brown heels. Thank you. So then when I'm done painting these ones, we're gonna end this video, and then but we'll see you later when they dry, and then we'll turn the camera on when I draw the notes. When I'm done drawing the notes, I'll read the notes to you. This one now. Try to guess what I'm gonna draw. I'm not gonna tell you. Try to guess. I'll give you a hint. It's a mouse and it starts with two hits for you. Well, what head is like this? It starts with it. I should just say it right now. Guess it, then I'll say it. I'll give you another clue. And she has a bow. She has a pink bow and a pink shirt. And she has polka dots. Here's the bow. I need a little bit more pink. I just say already. Oh wait, I'll just say it, Minnie. It's Minnie because it's this Minnie. Now I'm gonna do the polka dots. Ooh, look at the polka dots. White on her face. Cause you know how she has like that skin color? Like skin. I just made gray. How she looks. She looks cute. Now I'm just gonna have to smile. Smile is gonna be real. I can't do the smile. Well, that's how my mini looks. Now I'm just gonna have to paint the edges really, quickly, I guess. Cause it's still a little bit plain. Yeah, that's how I'm gonna do it. Should I do it pink because she's pink or purple? Yeah, I'll do purple because I didn't do purple yet. just gonna carefully put that back in. Now I'm just gonna put my finger in the back, and then I'm gonna try to paint with the bow finger. The bow is in. And then I'm just gonna paint this way. What's your favorite animal? I'm gonna draw an animal and it's a sound that makes meow. What sound makes meow? Fig oil. Ha ha! I'm gonna make fig oil because I just made mini, so if I made mini then I should make fig oil. So I had black. My second mini. Mini. She has such a little head. I think the cutest one I made is mini.
Wipe it up top. It dries clear, so don't worry.
that's what you do. Now I'm gonna do my next one. This one. I'm not gonna do this one because that one, oh yeah, this one's still a little bit wet, so I can't put it on the back. So I'm gonna have to pick a different one.
So if you want my can in the kindness box, be kind. Be kind.